Hello, my name is Milou.
And my name is Indy.
And last week we went on a trip with Isaac from Usumbara destination. We went to Lesotho at our first day, there we visit the mountain.
Yeah, so we went there by bus. The first day was to the mountains. Isaac took care of everything for us. He set up the trip. Yeah, we saw some lovely views. The trip was okay. We went with a bus, but if you want a private transportation, then that's also possible.
Yeah, the bus trip was long, but it was definitely worth it. The first day we saw like a really beautiful viewpoint.
Jambo everyone, my name is Isaac Sofiani Shemkai. I'm the owner and managing director of Usumbara Destination Eco Tours. Yeah, that's situated on top of Usumbara Mountains. We are situated in northeast part of Tanzania, in between Mount Kilimanjaro and the Indian Ocean. Today we are at Irente Viewpoint with our visitors,
Indy and Milou.
Yeah.
It was so amazing. We slept at a really beautiful place. So yeah, that was really nice. The day after we traveled to Tanga. We went in Tanga for just a short time to visit the caves.
Yeah, so we went to Tanga by bus also. Then when we arrived there, we took a tuk-tuk from the bus stand to the caves. And the caves, they're majestic, very big, very nice. You can go inside the caves and you get a guide there, and they tell you something about the history, they tell you about stories, they make it a lot of fun, and it was beautiful to see.
Yeah, it was a really beautiful cave, it was really amazing. And thereafter we traveled to Pangani, also with a bus and a short trip with a boat.
Come on,